Let's talk about rhyming words and their spellings. Can you find the rhyming words in these lines of the poem, Little Brown Sparrows?
Around and ground.
Good. Can you think of other words that rhyme with around and ground?
Yes, teacher. Found and sound.
Good.
Teacher, what about brown?
Great, Jenny. Brown also rhymes with around and ground.
But teacher, it is spelt differently.
Remember, Samir, that just like two words spelt differently can sound the same, two words that rhyme with each other can be spelt differently. Let's take another example. Find the rhyming words in these lines.
Come and crumb.
That's right, Ruchi.
So, though these two words are spelled differently, they rhyme.
That's right, Priya. Can you think of other words that rhyme with come and crumb?
Thumb.
Some.
Now, let's take the next four lines. Can you find the rhyming words in these lines?
Clear and fear.
Can you think of other words that rhyme with clear and fear?
Yes, here and here.
They are both the same word, Samir.
No, Sachin. I meant H-E-A-R and H-E-R-E.
Perfect, Samir. Now, look at the last four lines. Find the rhyming words here.
Nest and rest.
Perfect. Can you think of other words which rhyme with nest and rest?
Yes, teacher. Best.
And test and west.
Perfect. Now, form two groups. Ahmed, Samir, Jenny and Ria will be group A. Sachin, Nikhil, Ruchi and Priya will be group B. One person in group A will call out one of the words we learnt in the class. One person from group B will write the word on the board. If you get it right, your group will score a point. If you get it wrong, your group will not score a point. Whichever group scores more will win the game.
Crumb.
C-R-U-M-B.
Good! Group B scores 1 point.
Sum.
S-O-M-E. Sum.
Good. Group A scores 1 point.
Here. Which one, Jenny? Do you mean here in the sense of what the ear does, or here as in here and there?
Good question, Priya.
Here as in here and there.
H-E-R-E.
Another point for group B.
Test.
That's easy. T-E-S-T.
Good. Now, group A also has another point. You can continue this game amongst yourselves and see who wins.